Got extra speed. Extra speed. Got slow motion. Ready. Charge! Run them down. Oh, some guy flew. Oh, big club of them, look. Look at that guy fly. Get him. That guy's are flying. Play.
That's what it means with the flashes, don't it?
Proud sons of Britain! Ancestors, hear our charge!
That quick battle. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah! Ended their life. That should be them all gone, hopefully. Yeah, that gentleman done pretty well.
Well, we got one lot of kills. 200.
It's not bad. They've been wiped out. Cool.
Yep.
I just got my second. Don't have to, you can walk in it. They might not like you, but they're gonna attack him soon anyway. So no, but it didn't work one sec. No, because you need to. You need to think. You can't go to our end this time. But you can take that one if you really want to now. The one that you have to go across the other guys, because they can't cross either. So if you take it, they can cross. Actually, showing by. Yep, got my spy back. Even though he was freaking pointless, but you know, what can you do? One more time for that. That's me. So, no case. Build. Imagine that. That's 3,000. Alright. Yeah, that was.
How can I help?
Right, let's do the world. Something
I easy. Like wrecking things.
Ready for battle!
Mine's going up by 3 everything. Once I build, I'm going to hate me by 4. So that's in 2 turns. What's it going up by?
It is done.
So in that case, what's that? Part of your deck?
Some are born great.
Ready for orders!
I'm going to... Oh, I've got tradition. We're defending that ship's stones. I'll get that for all my melee troops.
Yes.
Charge to sets, we need that, because that's why it sucks.
I live to serve the people of Britain!
Crew, I think I'm gonna get 2 of these.
Come! Fight for us, lads!
Dini, I'm gonna just get one more.
I live to serve the people of Britain!
Food in 2 turns, that's -4 score, that's going up by 2, 3, going up by 3. But hopefully by then I should get food. Doesn't go up at all, does it? It's -6, so that's come on, get that. To get a drink, guys, I'll be right back. what did you do?
Well, I left the base and it went down to minus 11, so I went back and it's gone up. So next turn it should only be minus 2, or be on 2, so then I can leave then. I built something so they'd be happy.
Right then.
In this base, I recruited a bit more men so I can do an attack when I'm ready. So I should be able to start moving from the base.
That's pretty good.
You see this base here?
If you can, yeah, you can have us do a new war, or bring them down to the other guys. Mark up the map, so I can't see. So the viewers can see too. Yeah, and then get that one, to attack that one. Yeah, you can do that. One near the river. Yeah, that's where you can go up. No, not that one. This base, attack this. Can you see it? Double to attack that one. No, but you can force march it so they'll get down there in one turn. And you won't be able to attack him. Okay, so new turn.
Ready for orders!
Oh, berserkers. Berserkers? What is this? Oh, I'll probably get...
We need good fighters!
Probably could get him. I'll get two of them bad boys.
Thirsty for battle!
I'm going to upgrade all my men so they can all have bronze weapons. Must be a quick way I can do it. I think it costs like 100 each. Ah, cost 50, but can't do it. Let's get one at a time. But this would give me extra attack. Yeah, because you need to have... You can't just go to war endlessly.
Yeah,
force march, what we do. But did you move out? Move at the base, see what it goes down to. Because it's gone up by 12 now. No, but the other one. About the other man. Minus three. I think it's there for one more turn. Well, they're raising the bomb then. At the base then. Yeah, the closest one. So put the man back in. Yeah, but you won't be making enough of your income now. And what you get in the term? Exactly, 1,000. Well, I'm making about 2,000. Decrease. Well then, in that case, you can
attack.
Well, attack then. It's you. It's up to you. Unless are you pulling something for happiness?
Yes.
Well, then that should be alright then. You can move him out then. So go in your army. Yeah, move that to Paran then. Click it. No, your army.
Yeah.
You're not picking your army. Go on that banner. Tap one. Click. The one right near the river. This one. And you can use Q and E to turn your map around, you know. So yeah, so it's like awkward. Did that one? Wait, turn it up again, because your map's awkward. Your map is awkward. I told you. E or Q. So you get it looking straight. Done yet? Jesus Christ. Or what you can do, recruit three units and put them in there with a big army. It's minus 4, you can do one more if you want. Yeah. But now you have to move the other one to full charming now. So they can walk fast. Thank you. think, like I said, they will attack you. So I'm sure they're not prepared. Don't even be a force with cousin, there you are. But they got a whole bunch of stingers. And you got, let's have the cav. Let's have your cav on. Let's have the cav in.
You better do what I want.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Yeah,
but I'm gonna let them. Yeah, but you can. They can hit the front of your lines though. What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait for them to hit you from the front with them with their mini jeep. I'm gonna swing around the back, hit them. Oh wow, that's not good. You got some good guys in front. Yeah, you can win anyway. Yeah, but you won't take that much cutting, so shouldn't move that much because the computer's they see. So say you shouldn't move that much. What do they want in the back? Like I said, you can win by the melee itself. I'm gonna charge it. Which you're not gonna charge it, I'll wait.
Sorry, I'm pausing just to
Yeah, it's cool, take your time. And you've got horses on the side.
Yeah, I'm getting them. Two lots of units. Alright.
Play.
And play.
Hopefully. Hey buddy. Hope you did. He died standing up and he dropped his shield. We got someone floating. No, I'm just gonna some guy floating, he's lying on the floor, but he's floating. Hey buddy.
Here's my general. How's
it going? Right, you can end it now. Wait. End it in. Wait. Get him!
Quick battle, I
think. Yeah, quick battle. Yeah! Bloody victory! Now you can take their base. Let's see, was there more men than you? Look, I done all the work in my home scenes.
It's not hard killing slingers, is it?
Still, done all the work. Yeah, because I don't know how they died. So got them. But basically, now you can. Yeah, you can take their base. No, but not fully ranked. Fully bronze. If they go silver, they go gold. But wow, I'm looking at the army right now.